Hot and humid on this Saturday afternoon with clouds breaking for some peaks of sunshine. Heat advisory continues through 8 o'clock this evening for parts of Rockingham and Hillsborough counties. Here's how the forecast breaks down in Manchester. Sun and clouds, temperatures upper 80s to near 90 degrees in the Merrimack Valley today. Now it's quiet this evening, but more showers and thunderstorms are possible later on tonight. For central and northern New Hampshire, there may be a brief downpour or storm later on, otherwise relatively quiet. Temperatures near 70 tonight, very warm and muggy yet again. Not as hot tomorrow, but still very humid with temperatures back in the 80s. Look for a lot of clouds to move in overnight. Much like what we saw last night, another round of tropical downpours and thunderstorms could impact southern parts of New Hampshire between about midnight and 5 a.m., Those will fade away by sunrise. Still kind of cloudy on Sunday morning. A few peaks of sun possible, and then more downpours and thunderstorms. The concern here on Sunday, not so much for severe weather, but more so for areas of very heavy rain that could lead to some ponding on roads and localized flooding concerns. The humidity still elevated Monday and Tuesday, but by Wednesday, we finally get a break from the high humidity as a more refreshing air mass will start to work in. Still a risk for a few thunderstorms through Monday as temperatures flirt with 90 degrees. Lingering scattered showers possible for some on Tuesday. It's a bit cooler with temperatures in the upper 70s, but still a little muggy. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, bright skies, comfortable air in place with highs in the 70s into the start of next weekend.